Hey, what's going on everyone? My name is Felix. So this video is a little different than the videos I usually post on my channel, but I wanted to come out and tell you guys about the two things that you need to have when taking Accutane. Accutane, also known as isotretinoin or Clarivis, is a almost like a work wonder drug. It's cleared my skin up remarkably. This is the second course that I took it. The first time I took it, I was 18 or 19, and even though it cleared my skin up for almost 4 years, just recently in like October of 2016, the acne started to come back. And as you guys know, if you're gonna take Accutane or if you're already on Accutane, that the acne that it's clearing, it's not the kind of acne that you can just go to the store and pick up like a cream or pick up one of those over-the-counter drugs. It just doesn't clear it. This is more like under the skin, in the pores, genetic acne. So what I've noticed over the two times that I've taken it is I've been having to test a lot of different moisturizers for my face and a lot of different moisturizers for my lips, because even though there's a ton of chapsticks and different lip therapies out there for your lips, a lot of them are total shit. So I found one for the past like 2 months that I've been rocking with, and it's really good. So for my lips, I use Vaseline Lip Therapy Cocoa Butter. It looks like this. I don't know if my camera is going to focus, but it looks like this, and I get it at 7-Eleven, or I think you might be able to get it like on Amazon or something. It doesn't smell terrible, because a lot of Vaseline or a lot of chapstick ointments smell terrible. It doesn't smell terrible. Actually, it smells really good, and you know, you don't have to keep applying it constantly. There's been other chapsticks that I gotta apply constantly, or there's other chapsticks that even make my lips more chapped. This does not do that. In fact, you could put it on once and you could be good for a few hours. So I put that on my lips, and for my face, I use this in the morning. I use Neutrogena Healthy Skin Face Lotion. So those are the two things that I've found that have really been able to save me through you know, the Accutane process. I have about 20 days left, so you know, the side effects are gonna come to an end soon, but if you're on it, or if you're starting it, those are the two products that I would definitely recommend to, you know, deal with the side effects of, you know, dry skin and dry lips. Besides that, it's not that bad. Occasionally you get like, you know, dry mouth or you're dehydrated, but you know, I drink about a gallon of water a day anyway, so I've never had that as a side effect. But besides that, I haven't seen any other side effects, even though there are listed hundreds of them. Those are the only two, and as you can see, it's definitely working. So hope you guys enjoyed. I'll see you in the next video.